It isn't always good enough, and it hurts to know I hurt you, like I know it hurts for you to know you hurt me. And now my blood is yours, and life is slowly losing touch. Do we learn to tend to these invisibles our homes gave us? I can't hear you, and you can't hear me, even if we wanted to. And how